yourself in there.
Because I feel like you guys are putting this shit on me and I didn't do anything.
You hot. $1 million car, right?
Yeah, bro, but this piece is on it, so I don't know how.
Who the f*** am I? Shut the f*** up.
No,
f***
you, man.
You were putting me on the line.
F*** you, man.
Hey, what is up, everyone? What is up, everyone? Welcome to another episode of Juice Break. If you're new here, hit that subscribe button, join the cult. Today, we got another hot new episode of Punked on French Montana. This time, the rapper, the singer, the producer, the guy who did this, you know? Unforgettable. Had enough combo, gumbo. Oh, I always thought that was gumbo, not convo. That makes more sense. I thought he was like, I had enough gumbo for 24 people. All right, let's get into it. That's not Ashton Kutcher. This is a way more recent Punked. This is Chance the Rapper. The
hip-hop star French Montana works as hard as just about anybody in the game. So naturally, he rewarded himself by buying a $1.9 million Bugatti.
Oh.
Scott Disick is running the show from the control
room
today.
This guy.
French thinks Scott's exotic auto shop is putting new rims on his Bugatti. But no. Let's see what happens when French thinks someone messed with his $1.9 million car. Ali is playing the technician. Damien is playing himself. Mary Beth is playing the insurance broker.
The fuck was that? I don't know if I like this. Can we just get to the prank? Old school punk, man. I don't know if I like this new modern hip-hop. Bloody hippity hoppity. Was poppity. His punked cherry.
Got some action. Here we go.
Oh, what's up, my man? Me and my boss got some bad news.
How you doing? I'm Damien.
That dude enters like a fucking villain, dude. He's bedazzled out of his asshole.
Real simple. We get the car, we're changing the wheels for you. Looks under the car, panel's missing. That's a big deal. Probably a $30,000 or $40,000 panel that's missing off the car. You can't drive the car without a panel, not safely.
So a panel is not gonna go missing when we're driving on the car.
No, for sure.
$1 million car, right?
Yeah, well, this piece is on it, so I don't know how.
Hi, are you the car owner?
Yeah.
I'm Mary Beth. Thanks so much for stopping by. I know it's super late. More often than not, because I've investigated a lot of cases like these, it's usually the person that drove the car for the transport company. Mm-hmm. So we don't want to point fingers. Obviously,
you look nervous.
How you doing, sir?
These guys are really selling it. This is almost too real. Let's look at the paperwork now. We'd like to see your ID.
I drove it straight here.
What time you got here?
I got here at like 6 o'clock. It takes me like 5 hours when I'm driving something like that.
And is the car insured? It can really impact the value of the car, especially if other parts have been taken.
I double check the children.
That's a good shot.
Okay, yeah, you can come on out. Yeah, if I could just take a look at something.
Oh, so this is one of those mildly inconveniencing a celebrity prank. Like, hey, there's a problem with your car, with your $3 million car. That's it. Come on. Where's this going?
Why is the door closed? You locked the door? Why?
Because I didn't take anything.
You know, this dude locked himself in?
I can tell every one of you motherfuckers are thinking that.
Why would you lock yourself in there?
Because I feel like you guys are putting this shit on me and I didn't do anything.
You hot.
I'll only talk to you. If everybody else backs away, I'll talk to you. All right. But I need everybody else.
Here we go.
Look, man, I don't feel safe to come out of the room.
Come a little closer.
I can't come closer.
You got my word. Nothing will happen to you.
Yeah, but I mean, everybody's out there.
You got my word.
I mean, I know that everybody's out there now. They're always pointing the fingers at me, man. I'm doing some stuff,
well,
too.
Look, you made a mistake. It's already happened.
I did something, but I'm not going to get out of this room.
I did something, but I'm not going to get out of this room, man. I've been going through a lot of shit. I've been having financial...
Just, like, goes way out of hand. He, like, pulls out a shotgun, fucking kills himself in front of French Montana. Can we go there for one of these punked episodes? That'd be crazy. That'd be nuts. That'd be wild. But this is, like, just, like, a nice human moment.
You'll be all right. I promise.
I'm not coming out, man. I don't...
And all this problem before it elevates?
I know. Stop it. Listen, I'm going to need at least $5,000 to get that part back. At least, dude.
Huh?
I can have it here, but I need the cash, man.
Okay, let's leave it alone. Leave it alone.
We don't gotta deal with this kind of shit. Because this is gonna be a bigger problem.
So he wants you to buy it back?
French Montana's kind of really cool with the situation. Oh, clearly not. He's bloody having a smoke. He's stressed the fuck out, but he's playing it very cool.
What is happening?
This guy stole the part and sold it and locked himself in the
thing. What the fuck are you talking about?
Who's this guy?
Who the fuck am I? Shut the fuck up.
No, you, man. Back.
You are putting me on the line.
You, man. Dude with the dumb sweatshirt.
We're gonna grab the key. We're gonna go in there.
I need to see the cash right now, bro.
Nobody's giving you your money, you psychopath.
I can't believe it. Got a lion, elephant ball. He took that $5,000 and smoked it off. What's the deal?
Yo, turns out you just got punked, baby. Punk is back, and you got it good.
Yo, you piece of shit.
Happy birthday.
Hold up, your boy French Montana just got pumped.
Oh, by the way, the plate's actually missing. It's gone. We actually did sell it for $5,000, by the way. Sorry, French. Pardon my French, but we done sold your shit, mate. That was cool. That was alright. I feel like it required that one level of escalation, that like one more thing, and then they got pulled out. It's cool. We're getting like the more kind of modern celebrities, rappers and stuff. So it's cool to see that. I stuck around here. You guys got something out of it. That was pretty fun. Hit that subscribe button. Join the cult. I've been your host, Jay. See you around on the next one. Bye.